I can push this thing? Ah! Oh. Okay. I am in an interesting little area. With... I don't know. Is that a dinosaur? Or a wingless dragon? Or a giant lizard? I got some... beaver? Or some kind of... rat-like creature? Capybara? I can teach you the tune to a special hymn. It is called Ode to the Goddess. Okay, to play on our flute, but first you must do something special for me. Is this some stupid fetch quest? Never mind, here's the tune. That's not much of a tune. What do you say? I am but a humble rodent with nothing more to teach you. That's why sometimes I just sit there and let the text scroll by without hitting spacebar, guys, because I miss things. Okay, so we know... nothing happened. Now that is really uncalled for. Shove off. I have nothing to do with this demod. This really won't do you any good. Now that was really random. So does that mean... do we can go play this in the shrine? Will it have some kind of impact? Because there's gotta be something to do in here, right? Summon the Elder God here. Aha! Oh. Who dish? Oh, you grew out of the ground. Oh, Loramax, why have you forsaken me? My name is Dink Smallwood, lady. Why do you insist on playing these games, Loramax? The real Dink Smallwood is a pig farmer from Windermere. Dink Smallwood is no pig farmer. He's feeding pigs right now. Oh, Loramax, I only hope you can return to your senses one day. Until then, please know that you've broken your lady's heart. Oh, jeez. Oh, what? That was the strangest encounter yet. I wonder if we'll need the flute for anything else. So I'll put it away until then. You found Tears of the Goddess's Magic. Oh, I actually do have magic. Look at that. Well, if that pillbug comes back, we can use it. Cool. But we wanted to look at some stained glass windows. Might be nice. Oh. Okay, so here, because the goddess magic. Oh no. Never mind. What if we put it in here? Seem to have any use on any of this stuff. Just So what do we do now, I say? Oops. Now what do? Can we get in the locked door yet? What do I do with the tears of the goddess's magic? Well, I have magic. You've already been there. These people should have new things to say. Wish we had fireball to burn down these trees. Well, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing now, guys, so I'll meet you back at the moment of anything interesting. Ooh, look at that. It's gradually cracking them. Or this one, anyway. Cool sound effect. Not one you'd think to hear from a rock, but okay. I'm guessing maybe just on these rocks then. I wish it, you know, replenished quicker. One more should do it. Okay. One more? Yay! On to new areas. Still level one. I guess you play this whole thing on level one. Can we use it here? Because this rock looks suspicious too. Doesn't seem to have an effect. A house. Ooh, a cave. So I got a house and a cave, and I walk behind a cave. A rock in the middle of a garden. Another house. Which looks like it crosses into the river. It's interesting. Oh, hello. Ooh. A keep or something. Oh, and a secret was that there before? Hello. I'm Scroon. I'm your biggest fan. It's a pleasure to meet you. Believe me, the pleasure is all mine. Okay. My god, what an ugly painting. Go to hell, My Little Pony. A lot of stains on that mattress. I hate this stained mattress. What are we implying? Is that a computer there? It looks like a computer, right? A rock computer. Bored. What did I do to deserve that? Be my fan? Is that a secret way into the castle? I'm gonna wait on this. What's it say? Secret entrance! Help! Get me out of here! Quiet, you bleep! Hey, I know this song. I can't get through there. Halt! You are under arrest. Help! Get me out of here! Now he says quiet, you bleep. 3 weeks later... That sucked! Don't even think of trying to get in here. He's got all those goodies, though. Well, I guess we wasted 6 weeks. That is a very big rock. Well, these are interesting looking trees. Marvelous treasure to the east. Trust me, it's worth your while. Oh, inside the castle? Tears of the goddess bring the tree to life? New. It's a definite new. Can I get down from here? I think not. Never mind. That cave looks very foreboding. So check out that other house. I think it was to the... Yeah, it's gotta be to the west of here. Might be able to get past these trees, maybe. I suddenly feel very strange, as though I'm about to get a vision. Oh, Mark, how nice it is to see you. While I was just passing by, I thought I'd look in on you. How nice. Why don't you join us for dinner? Is that pheasant? It is a pleasant pheasant. I'm afraid not. It's roast duck. Oh, sorry. I've never tried pheasant, that's why I don't like hitting space. Oh, you should. It's delicious. Well, we'll just have you over for pheasant some night then. I'd love that. Well, what the hell did that have to do with anything? Well, you try making a D-mod then. Whatever, jerk. Breaking the fourth wall. The vision doesn't repeat. I was gonna try it, because a lot of things do repeat here. I guess there's nothing here to interact with except for that vision. I guess I should go in that cave. Cave of Doom! Hello, it's a little goblin martridge. See that duck statue? Well, I'm not blind. I can make it disappear for you if you do something for me. Is this just some fetch quest? Of course it is. Everything in life is a fetch quest. I guess you're right. What do you want? A D-modder named Scroon lives nearby. I want you to get him to make a D-mod. What? Yes, I know, but I figure that he is due to make a great D-mod. I mean, what are the odds of making 47 bad D-mods in a row? Burn. Scroon, if a fictional character. He does not depict any real person. Well, when you've made 46 bad ones already, then the odds of the 47th being bad are pretty high. Stop it! I, for one, believe in Scroon. He is intelligent, witty, and has demonstrated a good imagination. Granted, he has all those things going for him, but he really needs to focus and buckle down. That's where you come in. He looks up to you. You need to really motivate him. If anyone could do it, you can. Okay, I'll try. That's a good lad. Off you go, then. Get Scroon to make that D-mod, lad. I'm on it. So what does that have to do with the duck? Cool bleeping statue. I'm pretending to beat up on a lion. Alright, so we need to go back to Scroon. It was by the river. He's in a house down by the river. Hey, make a D-mod on that stone computer. Scroon, I want you to make a D-mod. If you really focus, I know you can make something really special. Well, I have always wanted to make a great epic D-mod. I knew you could do it. I am the tiger, Scroon. Bamp, 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 bamp. Damn it, I'm going to do it. I'm going to finally make that great epic D-mod. I believe in you. I'm going to get started right away. Okay, let's see. Seriously, it's his mouse moving. I'll put a rock right here. And I'll put a tree right here. Oh my god, I'm bored. I can't take any more of this. I can't go any further. I've hit the wall. Come on, Scroon. You just need to focus. Just delete that and start over. Delete it? I'm not wasting all that hard work. I'm going to release that as a demo. No, Scroon, you can't. Scroon proudly presents a rock and a tree. I can't believe he's actually released this file. Oh well, that counts as a D-mod. At least according to Redink 1. What? Thanks for making that D-mod, such as it was. Thank you. I'm very proud of that one. Okay. Well, we've technically achieved that, so let's go back to the cave. And tell this guy, whoever he is. Well, I got him to make another D-mod. Yeah, bad D-mod number 47, just like you predicted. Well, at least it's better than his last one. Anyways, just as promised. Thanks! There's nothing more I can do for you. Cavern of the Abomination. Sounds foreboding. Molten lava. I'm bored. I'll take a drink here. Oh. I can't get up there? It's for display purposes only? I can properly save here. Okay, what's to the right? Oh. Looks very dangerous. This is an evil-looking statue. Yet there is something rather charming about it. Very solid indeed. Can I calm the molten lava here? Nope. Hello there. Two of them. Attack! Don't see anything here. Are you blind? Oh! Giant trebuchet type thing. Catapult. It's, like what we saw in Lena's story. It was, like, blocking the way randomly. Charming as well. This is a weird little thing. Do I attack it? Answer yes. Okay, so what's down here? Oh, hello. Well, will you look at this? Here we are. Here we were just talking about finding another dolt to sacrifice to the Abomination. And in walks this clown. Abomination? You should see Scroon's latest demon. Quote unquote. Hey look, that guy has two heads. Shut up, he's very self-conscious about it. You should be a little more concerned about your current situation. You're about to be brutally and mercilessly slaughtered as a sacrifice to the evil Demiurge, otherwise known as the Abomination of Catriel. Your brutal suffering will certainly please our Dark Master. Too bad that it won't work out very well for you. Well, suffering generally doesn't work out well. Guys, don't do this thing. I have a feeling that it won't work out for you. Enough talking. It is time to move. Start walking, clown. Let's go. Oh, I just go with them? Okay. Okay, guys. Bind him between the poles. The fun is about to start. Fun? I'm warning you guys, don't do this thing. Something bad will happen to you. Ha! I think we'll take our chances. Tie him up. A terrible violent sound is heard. Like that one. Ooh, what the hell just happened? I guess someone must be looking out for me. I warned them. Okay. And I'm bored. And there's not much happening here. And where the hell are we, then? Oh, look at that. A giant crossbow. I can't even say anything about. Hello there. Another one of these weird-looking things. Oh, we put a ladder there. Interesting. Oh! There is a scary facey in it. That ladder right here? No. Cool music. I see the ladder's either up there or back here, so before I go over there, let me just make sure there's nothing here. I know. It must be up here somewhere. Oh, here, I know where we are now. Back over here. So the only thing is where that ladder go must be back there somewhere. I'll save. See, we open that. So the ladder. Oh, to get up here, I got it. I've been waiting for you. Oh, again? You do a lot of waiting, don't you? Screen's locked. Are you doing anything with this? I hit it with the special sword. Nothing happened. So the Abomination is a pretty nasty piece of work. It seems that might be the case. The crab was wrong, by the way. Perhaps now you'll begin to see the true meaning of the allegory. Perhaps. Or perhaps not. Gonna fight some slimes? Ooh, Tree of Doom. Okay. This place is like you'd normally fight a lot of monsters, but instead it's empty. Is that part of the allegory? Ugh. Come on. What's this? Oh. Didn't expect to see me again, did you? That laugh. I'll not be easy to defeat this time. As before, I'm going to give you the chance to run away like a cowardly little girl. Okay. Well, now I have magic. That was easy. Hey, you! Where are the cigarettes you owe me? Relax, dude. I've got 5 coming this weekend. Oh, I owe him cigarettes? I'll get the other 7 somewhere. So the other guy owes me cigarettes to give to this guy. Well, you better. And those weren't the cheap ones either. Those are expensive, yeah, etc. Lousy cheapskate. Okay, so I owe him... The other guy owes me cigarettes, so I need his cigarettes from him so I can pay this guy. I didn't think Dink even smoked. You found Wrath of the Abomination magic. Sweet. Whatever the hell that looks like. Okay. Okay, Wrath of the Abomination. Got it. I can burn down trees all over. Except for ones that are already burned, I guess. I just leave now? Is that what I came here for? Wrath of the Abomination magic. Take this. Oh, wow, I didn't even see it do anything. Oops. Hmm. Use it here. Just want to see if I had to use it on any of this stuff before I leave, and I guess not, so I'll leave. I can take all that you've got. He is following me like he's going to attack me. That's interesting. Okay, so I wonder if there's any trees to burn. I'm guessing not these special trees. These look like the kind you can burn, don't they? Yes. Oh, a whole bunch. Well, that means we can get through here, maybe. Endo. A mud puddle. Hey, I found the wizard's orb. Wizard, where is it? I don't see it. I found the orb we've been seeking. It's in the bunker, but the lie isn't too bad. It's too late, boy. You were supposed to find it within 5 minutes. I've already had to repay the shot, plus take a one-stroke penalty. What are you talking about? The end. Okay. Repay the shot? Okay. That was unexpected. Anyway, thanks so much, guys, for watching. That was The Search. And next I'm going to be playing Prophecy of the Ancients, and that's most probably the last D-mod I'm going to be playing, at least for quite a while, so I'm going to be getting on to other games. Thanks so much for watching, see you next time, and always, seek adventure.